make brownie fruit kebabs to have with your family, which are so good.
Yummy.
And what I like to do when I do something like this, I like to take the brownie out of the pan. That way you can cut it a lot easier. And I always use the Betty Crocker Delights, the Supreme Original cake, because you can use it for the family size, which is the 9x13, or you can do it thicker for a 9x9, or the thickest, which is this one, which is in an 8x8. All the other ones, it's just a 9x9 pan, and you really don't get that variety. So this one, good job. And another little hint is when you're cutting your brownies, either use a plastic knife or a pizza cutter. That way it doesn't gum up. If you would be using a regular knife, it wouldn't cut straight.
Now, what's the science of a regular knife? Why does it gum up?
I think this is because it's smoother.
It's the amount of friction, I think.
Well, and I think it's like smoother, almost like not greasy or anything, but it's just kind of smooth.
I think that's what's behind it, actually, is maybe metal causes more friction because metal heats up.
So what I'm going to do is I'm going to cut this into chunks, maybe.
Got this.
I know I have it.
I believe in you.
Yay.
Look at her go.
Watch your finger.
I know. Watch my fingers.
Ooh.
All right. We're just going to cut one side, and we're going to make these real chunky. I like the edge pieces. You guys like the edge pieces?
No.
The edge pieces are the best.
That's prime real estate right there. That's waterfront real estate
right in the middle. No. Is this what you want? You want me to go here in the middle?
Absolutely.
Of course. You're the type of person that cuts from the middle, aren't you?
Uh-huh. You're the person that just cuts the square up.
Yeah.
That's me.
I've got the long skewers because these are pretty good size brownie chunks.
Yes,
and these strawberries are not little strawberries.
They're massive.
They're like mini apples.
Yeah. And it's strawberry season here for us right now.
And we also have pineapples and bananas.
Can I cut the banana?
Sure.
Look at
just cut them in really good chunks. Banana.
It's bananas and strawberries.
Bananas and strawberries. Okay, VeggieTales. Mm-hmm. Bananas and strawberries. What episode is that on?
I don't know.
I don't remember, either. But I just remember the whole
you saying
thing.
It.
Strawberries?
Ooh.
Hey, how big of chunks do I cut? That big?
I go bigger. There you go.
Whoa.
Make them nicer.
We're going crazy.
Big kebabs.
These are going to be nice kebabs.
So this is something fun that you can do as girlfriends together, or as mothers and daughters, or sisters, or
for a game
nieces
night,
and aunts,
game night.
Or you can do game night. That's why we've got games.
We got
on
games
the table.
Over here.
Would you like a skewer?
Yes, please.
And there is just no logic to this. Put on what you want, when you want. I'm gonna start off with a brownie.
I'm starting off with a strawberry.
I'm gonna start with a middle brownie.
Ooh.
You go through the center of the strawberry or through the end, or doesn't it matter?
I'm just going to go like this.
Yeah.
Well, that's what I did.
Puppies, you guys are smart. We have puppies under the table right now.
Yep.
So you do strawberry.
Oh, ooh, a na-na.
I did strawberry.
Pineapple.
Brownie.
Oh, yeah. That almost looks like a banana
pineapple.
Split.
It
maybe?
Does.
A little bit.
Two of these.
Okay. Oh, yeah, I put another brownie on it, don't I?
I'm going to top it with a, there you go, I'm going to top it with a pineapple.
Got to top it with chocolate.
Yeah, we will. We'll chop, top it with chocolate. Why am I having
there
a problem with this pineapple?
I don't know.
There you go.
Okay, so then you lay it on your plate.
Here, we'll bring you over here for this.
Here's the plate.
Or can you
there go. And an easy way to drizzle chocolate on it, this pre-made icing.
Ooh, go ahead. Look at that.
Yum. If you put this in the microwave for a minute, it gets nice and runny.
Did you get a spoon?
I did not get a spoon. I got a fork.
You don't do a spoon?
Because what we're going to do
is drizzle
stir
off
it.
The tines of the fork.
And you drizzle.
Isn't that a great word?
Look at that.
The tines of a fork.
Tines. How many tines do you do? No, sorry. It's Valentine's. It's the Tines as a
there
fork.
There you see.
Valentine's. yummy that looks.
Look at that.
So pretty.
On a heart-shaped plate.
Your spouse would love this to come home from work.
That's right.
To this. Your kids would love to come home from school to something like this.
Especially on Valentine's Day.
Look how yummy that is. So simple, and a lot of these things are items that you have at your house.
That's right.
And another way that you can show love to your family.
Do you know what else you can do?
What?
You can make a skewer of just fruits.
Of course. The vegan person would think of
the
that.
The vegan. I'm vegan too, so.
So, see. You can just do, oh, cut me some another banana. Eating.
Here.
Mama wants a banana.
Banana. Any more?
You want more?
Well, of course.
Well, of course. You always need a banana to go with your strawberry.
No, you can't. You've got to have one.
There.
As she throws it at me.
There you go.
Look at that.
Bananas are great fruit.
You can do just fruit and still drizzle it with chocolate. Because chocolate's allowed. I mean, as long as it doesn't have too much dairy. But look, you can still do that, right, Brenda?
Sure. That's why chocolate fountains are an amazing thing, too.
There you go.
See? That Woo! Can also be done. This doesn't have to have brownies.
No. Now what we're going to do.
What's next?
I'm
moving too slow. She wants to speak.
I made the family size of the brownies. We're going to set this aside. Can you set that over there, please?
Would you like me to move that?
Yes, please.
Okay. I'm moving it.
I made the family size of the brownies, and yes, it did go weird. Time's up. We're done.
We're done.
We're done. See you later.
Woo!
Actually,
no, just kidding.
Keep talking. My cornbread's done in the oven.
Actually, your mouth. She's stealing.
What I did when it came out of the pan, I really messed up. So, anyway, it doesn't matter because we're going to make...
It's chocolate.
We're going to make dominoes.
Look,
out of this.
Look, and we even have dominoes
so
right here.
So, for a family game night,
dominoes.
You've got your brownies, which are going to be dominoes, and you've got this fruit kebab, fruit brownie kebab, whatever you want to do. So, I'm going
are you making
to...
dominoes?
Hold on. I'm going to try to make this even here.
Okay.
So, we can see. So, what I like to do is I like to take a ruler and put it on the brownie, that way I have the same size the whole way across, like that. So they're all the same size, like the dominoes are.
Should I come
and
in
then
again?
Here we go, guys.
I like to make them 3 inches. So there, whoopsie.
So exact. This is why I'm not going to bake it.
And there. Okay. Actually, what I should have done is iced them first, which that was an afterthought.
Well,
but hey,
okay.
It doesn't matter.
Note to self, ice first.
Yes, please ice first. But this will still work because the brownies will stick together this way. And again, I'm using the already prepared icing. What were you asking?
It's okay if they're not exactly 3 inches, right?
Yeah. For
it
us is.
That don't bake very well.
Yeah.
I'm just thinking some people like to play with their food, so literally playing with them since they're dominoes.
Oh.
But that's just
fine. Oh, that's fun.
So anyway. Who asked you to play?
I guess I wouldn't be very fun playing.
Okay. So here is...
Do you want a plate?
We have a plate.
Oh, okay.
Over here. So here would be
that.
One domino.
Uh-huh.
And
one
since
domino,
I don't...
Two dominoes.
Since I don't have... Let me see. Let's use this knife here. Let's go down the center. I know. I got dots or buttons.
Ooh. I can't see me. There I am.
There we go. Okay, Cynthia, you put the buttons on there. You know, like...
Hey, how do you put the buttons on?
What number do we want?
I don't know, maybe do 3 and 1.
Oh, look at these little candy things. Yeah, those are wonky, little, aren't they?
Yeah.
That is her favorite word, by the way.
Okay, we'll do.
Wonky.
What is 3?
It's down the center.
Oh, no, it's not. It's diagonal.
Well, yeah, it's what that's what I meant. Oh. It's diagonal.
Diagonal down the center,
same
thing.
Okay. And use a different color for
3.
For the
right.
One.
And 1. Look at that. Yay!
There, look at that. Those are kind of cute.
This one broke, so we're going to put it together anyway.
Like a half.
Just ice it.
Look at that.
There we go.
Nobody will know.
Let's see, where's the, let me do the line again.
I want to do a big number.
Want to do 6?
Do 9.
Do 6, 9.
Oh, I can do 9. Let's see. 1, 2, as I choose a really long number to do.
Sesame Street.
Da, 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 da.
Da, da, da. Da, 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 da. Okay, I'm done.
Are those the only 3 colors? I thought there were more colors.
No, that's about it. I mean, there's like this orangey, but it's like orangey yellow. Oops.
Actually, whoa! Instead of using the runny
and that one's
icing,
zero on that side,
you can just use whatever.
And the other one is zero.
Either that or put 2 of these on.
Oh, there's green on there too. At the top.
Yeah, that's not too bad. Let's do 4. 1, 2. Why do we always have to count when we're doing this? We always have to count out loud.
Because we have to.
So anyway. So there you go. There are your brownies for your game
Dominoes.
Night. Or what you can also do is if you have smaller ones.
Like dice.
Exactly.
I was just joking.
That's it. Exactly. You're so smart, Ashley.
Here we go. Chuck it on your hands.
You could actually use these as dice.
Yes, you could.
And do all the sides?
Just make it like the top.
What about the hearts? I thought we were going to do hearts.
Sorry.
Her
I have a heart cookie cutter.
Even that's passed.
And you can just cut out your brownies that way.
Aw, it's a heart.
The great part about that is you get to eat the scraps afterwards.
There you go.
Look how cute.
You got a heart.
You can do all kinds of things with that, right?
You can just put a little bit of this on top, a little bit of icing. And you know, if you cut...
Do you need a paring knife?
Actually, no, we're fine, maybe.
Chocolate on a knife with strawberry is good.
What are we doing?
Cut it in half.
Strawberry sandwich.
If the strawberry was smaller, you could put it on there. These strawberries are not small.
That looks like eyeballs.
So, yeah. So there you go.
This is the great strawberry monster brownie.
Sorry.
Monster brownie. This is the monster brownie.
There's a
heart. Look at it.
Yay!
It looks like eyeballs.
That's really good. That's really good.
I'll eat the strawberry. I'll fall off.
Okay, is your mouth full enough?
Mm-hmm.
All right, so that's it.
I'm only a half a strawberry, too.
We're done.
So.
We're done.
Thank you for joining us.
Thank you for joining
us. Game night, Valentine's, or just to let somebody know you love them. So, have fun together.
Love your family.
Yep. And thanks for joining us at Her Heritage. We'll see you next week.
Bye.
Bye.